Well, a showdown at Elmwood City Hall tonight over those speed cameras we've been telling you about. Neighbors fired up, council members demanding the mayor's job. Laura Borchers was there for the big fight tonight. Laura?
Cherie, you're right. I mean, tempers flared at tonight's council meeting to the point that the mayor was asked to step down. It all centers around this machine here. This is one of several speed cameras around town that's ticketing drivers and leaving them seeing red.
Well, I'm pretty angry. I mean, I was angry when I got it.
Eric Lee drives through Elmwood Place each day headed to work.
It says, "Welcome to Elmwood." There's a camera up there on the left.
As he and his co-workers express their frustration with the cameras by boycotting Elmwood businesses, a city council member goes a step further. Gerald Robertson demands Mayor Stephanie Morgan step down.
She was hiding from the news media, and she's the leader of the community.
The mayor responded quickly, saying she won't budge. Now Robertson vows to do what it takes to throw her out of office.
We have to get 105 signatures on a petition. I have all the confidence in the world that will be easily done.
If that's the case, he'll have to look further than town hall, where several people spoke in Mayor Stephanie Morgan's favor. Plenty are outspoken against the cameras, too.
All your money boxes have done is increase the danger to the children of this neighborhood.
As this Elmwood resident bypasses the business district, instead driving down residential streets.
Then I got another ticket saying that I was doing 26 in a 25-mile zone.
And I'm going to tell you right now, if it says you were cited for 26 and a 25, I'll resign right now.
I should have brought it to you. Let me go
home
and
get
it.
He's going to get it.
Let him go get it.
Words heated up as the police chief announced citations are not written for speeders moving just a couple miles an hour over. Now, we did talk with the mayor. She refused to go on camera, but she says these machines were not her decision. They were not her vote. And in her words, she has all the confidence in the world. She will not be recalled. Reporting live in Elmwood Place, I'm Laura Borchers, News 5.